Central Board of Film Certification chairperson Pahlaj Nihalani is upset with media, especially television channels, for showing a clip of Shah Rukh Khan star jab Harry Met Sejal without proper certification and permission. In one of the mini trails of Imtiaz Ali movie, actress Anushka Sharma is seen handing over an indemnity bond to Shah Rukh, saying there won't be any legal ramifications if the couple ends up having intercourse. In an interview with the channel, Nihalani expressed his resentment. He said, "Don't interfere with our work asking why I did this or that. We are doing our work and you do your own work. We have not given certificate to them. We have only given them certificate for digital, but then they don't require certification for digital platform. Media who is showing their mini trails is wrong because any material from film on television needs certificate. Producers are not showing them, media is showing it." Three mini trails of 30 seconds each from the film were released as introduction to the world and personalities of Harry and Sejal on digital platforms. But problems started when they found their way onto several TV channels. Nihalani said, "It doesn't matter where the trailer is from, but if you need to show it on television, one needs certificate. That is the rule, everyone knows it. So if television knows this, how come they are showing material without certification and permission?" According to a source, the mini trails were always meant for digital consumption and never for television audience. Honest report.